CNN host Don Lemon says he was surprised by his termination. The news anchor tweeted the network didn't directly inform him. CNN claims Lemon was given an opportunity to meet with management, but instead he tweeted out a statement. He faced backlash for his comments about former South Carolina Governor Nikki Haley's presidential run. Lemon was suspended in February. He also denied accusations of workplace misogyny.